Hello, I am Sanket Patil. Today I'll be telling you about a biomedical explant known as electronic bandages. An electronic bandage is a biomedical explant which contains multiple electrodes which are connected to multiples of nanogenerators which are responsible for the movement or flow of electricity. This contains multiple sensors which signals to the microprocessors placed on the bandage. The current electric current produced in the microprocessor is then used to release required amount of drugs for the wound healing. There are multiple sensors placed on the bandages to calculate multiple quantities, such as pH sensors. These pH sensors calculate the pH of the wound. If the pH is elevated, which is a signal of infection. Temperature sensor. This sensor provides information about the infection, inflammation, or oxygenation of the wound environment. Oxygen sensor. This sensors calculate the different levels of oxygen on the wound and also indicate the rate of angiogenesis. And electrical and mechanical sensor. The electrical and mechanical properties of the skin or wound change in response to the skin disorder or disease as well as during the wound healing. This is calculated by these sensors. The major features of electronic bandages is that because of micro sensors, these bandages can keep track of the healing process of the wound by themselves. Second, it can communicate and signal in real time to the doctors and also diagnose issues if things get worse. One more is that the central processor is programmable, so it can also be programmed to take action if the temperature or pH of the wound changes automatically and then dispense necessary drug to promote healing. Four, the treatment is administered. The bandage can also continue to monitor the wound to determine if the treatment was effective or not. Another one can be the bandage can be designed to encapsulate heaters, which can keep the wound area warm if necessary, which promotes faster healing. And also these heaters can stop the infection without direct intervention of doctors by keeping the area warm. Okay, thank you.